Holy fire, holy water, holy money, only money, only money, only money. We are woody fire, woody donna, only money, only money, only money. Bless you with body, oh baby, oh. Star boy go, bless you with money, oh my girl. And let you marry, bless you with body, oh baby, oh. Star boy go, bless you with money, oh my girl. Yeah. Man, sucker, 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 baby, oh. Sucker, 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 sucker. Oh yeah, get full lock up. Lock up, lock up, lock up.
Oh, when I come through, they know we survive, so they turn up all eyes on me now. So many things we fit to do with your magic, baby. Ah, stop working, getting plenty money. You know what you got to do, sucker. Baby, she low for me, show me how to do, sucker. No doubt I'm the one for you, sucker. I'm the one for the TV every time you do, sucker. Your body like Orodo. I'm a yak, my type of Olo show. Yeah, 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 yeah,
yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah.
I say only live once, yellow. For the boys, boys, hey. For the girls, girls, yeah. To the niggas, for the no say it's all well. For the man, them, hey. For the young girls, yeah. For the ones in love, but they can't tell. Yeah, so put your hands in the air, like you really don't care. Yeah, to the left, hey. To the right, oh, you go there, you be do the dance, hey. Do the dance, yeah. Everybody, make us see you do the dance, yeah. Do the dance, yeah. Do the dance, yeah. Everybody, make us see you do the dance, yeah. Do the dance.
The City Business Olympics.
Oh,
it's upon
man.
Us.
It's coming
in
back.
Just about 1 month.
Yeah.
After a 3-year hiatus because of the wretched COVID, we're back in business.
Yeah.
And if you don't know what the City Business Olympics is, I won't fault you. I'll just take it as a teachable moment, an opportunity to school you.
Yeah.
It's the biggest corporate sports gathering that there is in this country. Now, I mean, David, the City Business Olympics, I mean, it's almost as old as the brand City. Yes, and the idea behind it is, yes, of course, there's a health element there. We spend a lot of time in our offices, especially if you're a corporate man, corporate woman. It's back to meetings, you know, because the people who come there, they're not basic human
beings.
We're
talking about
they run
CEOs
companies,
and
they run
owners of companies.
You know, they rake in the cash, you know. So you spend a lot of time, this meeting, that meeting, some beer somewhere. So, you know, but so the health aspect is important, but we also believe, you know, at City, we work hard and we play hard. Mm. So we believe that, yes, there must be opportunities for that too. But yeah. where you can still network, you can still meet different people from different industries and strike deals. We're talking about this as Ghana. Mm-hmm. We've been talking about the importance of partnerships in propelling Ghana and our economy and our business ecosystem forward. You can't do that if you're not doing any meaningful networking with people who find themselves in different aspects of the economy. So the City Business Olympics is multifaceted in that sense, and it's coming back on the 24th of September 2022. Yep. Amazing stuff. Yep. I am just extremely excited.
Yep. My favorite memories from past Olympics has been the tug of war. The CEO's
the soccer CEO's challenge.
The CEO's challenge, you know, trying to score goals and then
so that's like a soccer penalty shootout. Yeah, penalty shootout. Only CEOs. Only CEOs. If you're not a CEO, you don't come to that field. You see who has, you know, the best skills.
So you see
look at
this
that.
One.
You know, look at Charlie. It's not easy. It's not easy.
And I think every CEO gets 5 attempts.
Yes.
And you see how many goals you can put in there.
And then you have the winner.
And you see how CEOs who are raking in hundreds of thousands of dollars struggling to score goals.
They
have found their smoothest level.
But there are also those who score and score well. You know, and there are several disciplines from lawn tennis to table tennis. You know, so you have the lawn, you have the table. Mm-hmm. There's swimming. I mean, the past, I've been a swimming ambassador. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I actually swim. It's one of the sports I like to do. You know, and then, you know, who is this? People are claiming that they can play table tennis for City. Some people somewhere are claiming.
Our grand champion is our general manager.
Of course.
Table tennis, nobody has can outdo him. So those of you who are wannabes, you can try.
Undisputed. Yeah. You know, I mean, several disciplines. Volleyball, of course, you've mentioned football already. There's lime and spoon, you know. And then the people, too, who don't play any sports and just come to be supporters union, your place is also available. But look, it's a huge opportunity. Not just you've mentioned the networking, we've mentioned getting out there and taking care of yourself and your health, you know, and of course wealth is health, your wellness, but it's also a huge opportunity to just chill and relax, and that is also very important. Do something different, have a different experience, meet new people. I'm sure some people have even met their husbands and wives at CBO. We just don't know about it yet. You know,
it's a good place to go dating as well.
That's your plan. But City, we don't compete, we host, and we are looking for your company to come join us, come participate, come have some fun, come hang with the City family, and let's do this City style. So it's on the 24th of September. Number 0205-973-973. Let the lady or the gentleman who answers the phone know the company you're calling on behalf of, and let them know that you're interested, and then they would take you through the registration process. 24th September, you don't have a lot of time. And of course, as with all events, not just City, but in general, it's important to plan so that you have the best experience possible. So call early, plan properly, and then show up on the 24th of September.
Absolutely. Well, we'll take a quick break. Don't go anywhere. We'll be right back. There is a resurrection of our Lord. I'm gonna be your friend. I'm gonna be your friend.